to Rome when it was a city of stone.